Shanghai University is located in Shanghai, the modern metropolis which is at the forefront of reforming and opening in China. Being one of the key construction universities in 211 project in China, it embraces a rich diversity of disciplines, including science, engineering, liberal arts, law, history, economics, management, fine arts, and movie and television arts. The present president is Professor Qian Weichang, the vice chairman of the People's Political Consultative Conference of China and a member of the Chinese Academy of Sciences. At present, Shanghai University consists of 20 schools and 2 departments, offering 55 bachelor's degree programs, 64 master's degree programs, 7 engineering master's degree programs, 16 PhD programs, 1 Class A PhD programs, and 6 postdoctoral research centers. In addition to these, there are 2 state key subjects as well as 1 key of key subject, 3 key subjects, 3 key laboratories at a municipal level, and 19 key subjects sponsored by Shanghai Education Commission. Now, there are more than 32,000 full-time students on campus, among whom 24,000 are undergraduate and 3,300 are master candidates and doctoral candidates. It has a teaching staff of 2,500, among whom 340 are professors and 840 associate professors. The university boasts of 7 members of Chinese Academy of Sciences and Chinese Academy of Engineering, 2 experts sponsored by Yangtze River Group Corporation Limited in Hong Kong, and 13 young and middle-aged scientists who are awarded by the state for their outstanding contribution. Shanghai University has set up a high-tech park at a state level. Shanghai University Press presides the edition of 9 academic periodicals. The library, with a floor area of 55,000 square meters, houses more than 3.6 million volumes of books. With the aid of 211 project effected by the state, Shanghai University has made eminent contributions to the socio-economic development of Shanghai and has become an important base for the cultivation of qualified personnel and scientific research. At present, by following the school model, making constant efforts to improve ourselves as prescribed by President Qian Weichang. Keeping abreast of the times, treading the way to make innovation and seeking the truth from facts, all the instructors and students strive to build a green, civilized, and well-informed campus. And we will make painstaking efforts to transform it into a first-class university, characteristic of both research and application capacity.